Eight individuals will compete in a tournament, and the winner will be the new NXT UK champion.
Carter to the semi-finals! But will he be able to compete? What is left in the body of Oliver Carter? Seven gets it!
Trent Seven, victorious!
Can Trent Seven climb to the top of the mountain here? And Joe Coffey moves forward!
A very important win for the Iron King!
Can he go all the way in this tournament? Tyler to the semi-finals!
Tyler Bate takes another step towards history to continue his quest for title and redemption.
Also tonight, the rubber match between the new Heritage Cup champion.
There's not a chance that I'm going to let this go anytime soon.
And the man who wants it back.
In the way that I'm going to show up in this trilogy match, there'll be no more further questions.
The cup on the line.
Noam Dar beats Mark Coffey.
I will be Heritage Cup champion for a long time.
Tonight, three huge matches that will change the landscape of NXT UK.